Oh, by the way, if you ever speak disrespectfully again about my wife, I'll kill you. Sorry, that sounded like a joke. I will actually kill you.